It will be most games, you know, it's been a lot of fun, and you know, we kind of read out of each other, and you know, every single guy brings something different, and you know, it's been fun. Like, each game's been fun for me.
Third period from the slot, did you just miss the net, or what happened?
I think I topped his glove or his shoulder a little bit. I didn't think I missed the net clean. I think he made a save on it. You know, Petty was open there on the right side, but you know, I kind of saw him after I released the shot. You know, I wasn't really thinking to pass at that, you know, particular time, so I probably should have.
More a game like that, after bouncing back from the last game, you know, you get two goals and help get a win after that tough loss the other night.
Yeah, we didn't play well in Carolina, you know. Like, those games gonna happen, you know, with the tough schedule like this. You know, once in a while you're gonna have a game like that. Each team has a game like that once in a while. So I think it's not about really that game, it's about the way you're gonna bounce back. And I think as a team we really did tonight. And you know, we got 2 points, you know, that's the most important thing. We got 2 points. I don't think at times I felt we kinda gave it a little too much life, a lot of kinda rushes and 3-on-2s and stuff like that, but you know, Marty made a great save at a time where we really needed to get those saves, you know, just to keep the game up for us. And, you know, I felt to bounce back from a game like Carolina and get those 2 points was great tonight.
Better also.
Marty.
Oh yeah, you know, he does that in practice all the time when we kind of doing the breakouts and we, you know, working on the forecheck, and he always kind of, you know, like gives me those passes through the middle. So I was, you know, he's great with the puck, you know, what can I say? He's got, I don't know, 3 or 4 assists. Yeah, that's good for some forwards.
He's going for a goal, too.
Yeah, he's going for it at the end.
And he actually could have a 1-on-1 tonight, so that's a great game for every forward. So, you know, yeah, I think, you know, he's one of the best with the puck, and, you know, he's proven it over and over again.
Were you thinking hat trick?
Oh, of course, it's on the back of your mind. You know, why not? You know, I didn't like, was like, come on, I gotta score. No, I was just thinking, hey, you know what? You know, if I get a chance to get, let's put it in. So, yeah, I was thinking about it.
How about just the way you guys played in the third period compared to you had some other games when you were up 3-0 and you didn't finish those games? Did you feel better about the way you played in third today?
Yeah, I think we played pretty well. I think we still at times kind of threw the pucks away a little too much. I think, you know, we could have maybe do a little better, just stay a little longer in their zone, you know, kind of get some cycles going, but I don't think we gave them any clean 3-on-2s or stuff like that. You know, I think it was pretty solid.